have a new best friend, and his name is Ron. Ron's my new best friend, and he is so tall. He can shoot lightning from his hands and eyes, beat up all the guys that are bothering me. And my friend is strong, he can throw a car. But don't throw a car, 'cause you'll hurt someone, unless that someone is being very mean. Ron says follow me, but won't say where we're going.
Over there with electric Ron, he's the guy with the jumpsuit on. He'll use his powers to defend your mom, fighting evil till the break of dawn.
Ron's the kind of guy who will eat ice cream for a real long time, and his brain won't freeze. Ron will help you if your car is dead. Attach it to his head, and he'll sneeze lightning. Once Ron saw a guy and punched him really hard. He hit him so darn hard that the guy explodes. I mean, I wasn't there, but that's what Ron said. Ron once asked me if I might sell my bones.
Over there with electric Ron, not muscle brain, but has all.
Don't even call him that name.
Nobody calls him Electric Ron.
He just sorta kinda shows up. I don't even know where he's from. But I always see him outside the convenience store.